loves, thanks for watching and welcome back.
I hope everyone is doing well today. So getting into the video, I'm going to be using Playa OMG Pink Neon Barbie Girl Holographic Cat Eye and Perfect White. And all of these polishes are from Madam Glam, and I do have it linked in my description along with my coupon code, so you can save an extra 35% off of your order. Now getting into this set, this is a breast cancer awareness set. They have a special BAC collection called Pink, and they will be donating $1 to the organization. And for every order over 100, the customer will receive a BAC keychain as a thank you for supporting the cause. Now I'm taking the collar player and I am putting it on the thumbnail. This is kind of a little bit of a translucent nude, but it is really beautiful and perfect for like Frenchies. And Madam Glam's polishes are also vegan, cruelty-free, 21-free formula, palm oil-free, and HEMA-free. And they don't have any odor. They are very easy to use. They're, it's like buttery and self-leveling. They just really are really great polishes. Now I'm just doing the pinky nail the same way. Now I'm going to take the OMG Pink Neon and I'm going to put just a little bit of it on the palette, and I'm going to mix just a little bit of white with it to kind of change the tone of the pink. And now I'm just going to put the second coat of the Playa on the thumb and the pinky nail. And now I'm going to take Barbie Girl and I'm going to put it on the pointer and the ring finger. And with these polishes, as you can tell, you really only need one coat. Now I'm going to take that pink color that I mixed and I'm going to put it on the middle finger. It doesn't really need it, but I'm just going through and putting a second coat of the Barbie Girl. And now I'm going to take the holographic cat eye polish and I'm going to show you guys how to do like an ombre look. So you just want to start by putting a thin coat all over the nail. And then when you take your magnet, you just want to focus on the top of the cuticle area, really nowhere else. And you can see how it pushes it down and it looks like it's ombre'd. And now I'm just doing the same thing on this nail. Now I'm going to take the Barbie Girl, the Perfect White, and the OMG Pink Neon, and I'm going to kind of mix them together a little bit to do like a marble look. And now I'm going to cover the nail in this blooming gel that I got from Temu. Now you're going to take your brush, and I like to go down the side where all three colors kind of meet at the end and just kind of drag down from there. And then you want to place just a little bit of it on the nail, and then give it time to bloom. And now I'm just doing the same thing on the pinky. Now I'm going to top coat this middle nail. Now I've taken some of this solid nail glue gel, and I had mixed just a little bit of these pigment powders in it to give it more of like a pink look. And now I'm going to try to make the ribbon. So I start by rolling it into a ball and then trying to make it evenly on both sides as I roll it out, and then try to make like the shape of a ribbon and then place it on the nail. And now I'm taking some of the rose chrome gel paint, and I am using the Madame Glam's brush, and I'm just putting a little bit of it in the marble look. And now I'm taking Model 1's top coat, and I'm just going to put a thin top coat on all of these nails. And that's pretty much well it for this video. So I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe yet, please do. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye.